Okay, hello everyone. So, it's now day 3 of the streams. And we've still got a few more games to go. So let's get on with it. So the first one we're going to be looking at is Bun Bun Beatdown by Apple Heck and Leon. Okay, move arrow keys. Sir Dex. Let's see. Nice sprites in this. This is only a prototype for now. Just beat this dude. I came over. I think that's it for now, but it's a good start, and I'm excited to see where it goes. Alright, what's next? Next is Z Celestial, or Z Celestial, by La Meta Fabrique, Lindsay Ray, and Heart Game. This has the secondary themes of Follow the Trail and No Weapons Allowed. I was hoping that the Unity games would behave a bit better today, but the sun. Okay, hopefully you can see this. Credit. Code Houdini, Environment Design, Lindsay Ray, Mecha Design and Modeling, Tank Thunderbird, Game Design, Music and UI, Ali Reader. What, are they redder? I like these visuals. Try that again, just in case. There you go, that was Celestial. Alright, next will be next will be Gerbil Mech Program by Lake Monster Games. Okay. Nice model. Whoa, this is a fast mech. It's nice level design in this. I don't think I was meant to do that. I like the wheel. Give me a second to restart this, and this time it won't fall out the map. What's that sound? Okay, there's like a big ship up there. Yeah, I think it's just like a sandbox. But it's very cool. So that was Durable Mech Program by Lake Monster Games. Alright. Next up will be Mech Delivery Mayhem. This is developed by Daniel Dengil Miller, Dennis Kioromea, and Melissa Lotz. Somali Lisa Ernst. Mech Delivery Mayhem. It's an Unreal game, so I'm not going to even try playing it with the high settings because it never works. Was for movement, left mouse button attack, shift is dash. I'm really surprised we've had two games involving mechs delivering. Playing all these Unreal games makes me realize I need a new graphics card. Because they all run like shit on my computer. Why does that feel like it makes it run worse? Well, there you go, that was Mech Delivery Mayhem. Pretty cool game. Alright, next is Mech 4X by Will Reardon. Unfortunately, I don't think I can make this one full screen. Click and drag to move the camera, scroll wheel to zoom in and out. Select units with the left mouse button and move them with right click, press R to reload and generate a new. Currently this is only a prototype, but I like the visuals in this. And the scrolling feels nice. Thank you. So I think that's pretty much all I can do in this one, but really good start, and hopefully it'll be carried on in the future. Alright, next is a game called Mech Jam. This is by Boy Ludens and his wife. Sort of like a on rails thing from the look of things. I think this is pretty much all for now, but it's a good start. The mech looks cool. I'll just wait and see if anything happens when he gets to the end. You're welcome, Denjil. Let's see, will he fall off? Or will he keep walking? Place your bets now. Oh. He kept walking. There you go. That was Mech Jam by Boy Ludens and wife. Alright, next is Haywired Prototype. This is by DC235, which I'm pretty sure is crazy for video games. He was another person who's entered every other mech jam. Okay, control. Left mouse is fire, right mouse alter, fire, jump, dash, move, pause. Made within 2 weeks from Mech Jam 3. Yeah, it's crazy for video games. Animus. I like these visuals. This feels really nice. Good enemy variety. Damn it. Let's just see what the hardest difficulty is like. Okay, that was a lot harder. So there you go, that was Haywired Prototype. I really like that, I'll definitely be playing more of that one. Okay, I'm just gonna take a break for a few minutes, need to do something. And I'll be back shortly with the rest of the entries. Okay, everyone, I am back. Don't know why the music stopped while I was away, I'm sorry about that. Alright, let's get right back into it. So, next is Mech Arena by Varagon Studio. Sorry about that. I hope I wasn't too scary. Okay, let's go. God damn it. Stop getting away, dude. How am I meant to voice? Let me just see if I'm not missing any controls. A and D to move, space to shoot, shift to dash. God damn it. Visuals are really nice in this as well. I like the shoot effect. So, there you go, that was Mech Arena. Alright, next will be Casket Rider by SleepyJack01. Still very confused by this whole Unity thing. Casket Rider. Date, July 17th, 2147. Ganymede, third Galilean moon of Jupiter. Distress signal received from Redacted Mining Inc. Attempts to establish two-way communications were unsuccessful. UES frigate Cossack dispatched from Europa High Orbit Station. Expected time of arrival, 38 hours. Additional assistance requested from nearby civilian entities. Redacted Technologies and Production agree to send an AT-2035 casket mechanical unit utility robot piloted by Redacted in order to attempt to establish direct communications and to assist with the ground control and navigation for incoming naval assets.
Hey kid, you enjoying your walk? You should be able to see the base just ahead there. Looks like the main power's there. They must be running on backups. Go down there and see if you can get someone's attention. Flash your lights or something. Satellite came back with a few points of interest. Go check them out. I'll mark them on your map.
I like the joystick. That's cool. What's this over here?
Damaged electrical panel. Shouldn't be enough to knock the power for the whole place out. Keep looking around, there must be something else. Were they going somewhere? Looks like they left a lot of stuff behind. Maybe they've just all left, and one of their dropships is missing. I'll give you the next location. Go check that out.
A mystery.
ships. Must have crashed just after takeoff. It doesn't look like there's any survivors. I'll report this to our contact in the Navy. You head to the next waypoint.
Hell is that? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
An old mining mech. What's this doing up here? These things aren't shielded for radiation. Riding one up here is a great way to shorten your lifespan. And where's the pilot? Hold on. There was a small thermal signature on these satellite scans when we did it earlier. Maybe that's our pilot. Go check it out. I hope he's still alive.
I'm not sure if he was meant to move all the way over there.
There's nothing here but corpses, kid. Start to make your way back. I don't want you being here any longer than you need to be. I'm going to be off comms for a bit while I talk to the Navy. If anything happens, just remember that big red button in the middle. That's your mining laser. Use it well.
One way to deal with those bugs. They just keep coming. Go, go, go. Debrief. After extensive interrogations with the pilot, an orbital bombardment against Site 626 is recommended. Pilot has agreed to act as an advisor for future cleanup missions. All recordings from AT-235 Casket Mechanical Utility Robot have been seized, and those who viewed them have been taken into custody for interrogation. These records have been declared top secret and will remain so indefinitely. There you go, that was Casco Rider, that was really cool. I really like the mech controls in that. Alright, next up is Mechasaur versus Punch O'Tron by Yellow Feather Studios. Loading, loading, loading. Mechasaur versus Punchatron. I hope someone's going to clean up all this mess. There you go. Even though I killed him, he still beat me up. Pretty cool. Like the character designs. Mm-hmm. Alright, next will be Untitled Mech Game. This is by Justin Yip, Ben Crawford, Liam, Brandy Wakashige, Benny Trio, True, Chris de Guzman, Aiden Woodard, Alyssa, Mia, Kelsey Padilla, Dylan, lots of people. Welcome to Untitled Mech Game. Use WASD and space to move. Why can I not move? Okay, that's weird. I have to use my controller. Here is a box. Use left mouse button to light it on fire. Once this box is destroyed, it will leave fire behind. Press 2, switch to water mech and put it out. Whoa, what is going on? Let's try that again. There we go. Oh no, a gap. Switch to your plant mech using 3 and place the seed near the edge. Once you place the seed, use water. That's cool. I wonder how we can get past this one. I have an idea. Damn it. What the? Okay. How am I going to move this now? Oh no. Don't think I was meant to do that. Yeah, I think I'm stuck. Cool idea though. Hopefully they can sort things out, like this box, like there's no way to like grab it or something, it's just a bit awkward. Okay, next will be Alone in the Machine. This is by Ecto, who did a game in the Last Mech Jam, which was really good. Alios, Connor H, and Samid. While that's extracting, I'm just gonna get something real quick. BRB. Alright, I'm back. The game's extracted. I think I should have a timer to see how long all these Unity games take to start with this weird... Oh, that one's fast. Alone in the Machine. Cool visuals. Whoa, whoa. This mech really does look nice. Well, that's a fast sprint. This really looks really well polished too. Uh-oh. stay. Oh. So many of these things. My ship. I need to find a wing. No, oh, God damn it. Is there checkpoints? Nope. Well, that was alone in the machine. I will come and complete that later on. It's very, very cool. Okay, next up will be Mech Top Down Shooter Dating Sim. Thank you. Hold left click for primary fire, right click for secondary fire space to use ability. That ability is very satisfying. Ooh, shop. I don't think I have any gifts for you. Why is it not? What is going on? Okay, I don't think this is meant to happen, I'm gonna try restart. again. Oh damn it, I'm not sure if that's all. Or if it's just messing up. Looks cool. Plays well, at least the top down bits did. It's a shame I can't play the other parts. Not sure if I said everyone who worked on that one. That was by Brood Leaves and Matchbox Mox. Okay then, next up is Salvatore's Bridge, or Salvatore's Bridge, by Z-Star. That loaded ridiculously fast. That makes a nice change. You know, I'll just change it to WASD so it's easier for me to do a push to talk. The storm was worse than anyone had predicted and made landfall almost a month ahead of the hurricane season. No more boats were coming to evacuate us, they said. We should have lived in low-lying slums, they said. We fled our homes for the bridge, knowing it was incomplete, nearly impassable, our only chance. We would shimmy across the skeletal joists to safety. It was dangerous, but could be done. Scrappy a plan as we had, the rain-slick metal and howling winds rebuffed our hope. The tide was coming in, tremendous waves crashed around us. I noticed below us, resting along the buff, a construction mech and unplaced bridging panels. No! Let's try that. Come on. Let me restart and read the. Pick up, put down, space. Go, 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 go. God damn it, people. Quick, quick. Come on, why is this one guy taking so long? The officials named the Bridgeport Bridge in that special tone-deaf manner officials generally approach. The 69 people who survived that storm, however, had a different name. We never did discover the identity of the pilot of our savior. They disappeared into the crowd and chose to never come forward taking credit for their triumph. I don't know who first came up with the name, or really what it meant, but every year around this time since I was a child, 69 of us make the pilgrimage from near and far. To Salvatore's Bridge. That was nice. Good take on the natural disasters secondary optional theme. Okay, what's next? Next is Hero Mechia. This is by Hiromu656 and Ty Armstrong. Unity game again, waiting for it to launch when it wants to. Nice opening. This looks really good. like Doom 3. Not an entrance I'm missing, is there? I was just being stupid. I like the bluey look of it on. I have a feeling I wasn't meant to jump down here. Let me check. Yeah, that's all there is for now. That was really cool. The visuals are really, really nice. And I really like the way it controls, like, just being able to mess with all these. Very good job. Alright, next will be Blight by Urban Ghost. And this one used every secondary theme except Retro, apparently. Does look pleasant out there. Let me just check the controls quick. Sorry, one second. Oh, there we go. This is one foggy planet. I like the look of this though, it's very... reminds me of something. Feels almost like an interactive gallery or something. Like an exhibition. I don't know if it's a good idea to go down there. There you go, that was Blight. That was interesting. Lucas music. Alright, next is Mech Battle by Flintock. Just waiting for it to download. Menu music can cause depression in some players, so if you don't want to risk it, you can turn it off. What? This is Evangelion music. It won't even let me. a shame there's no way to turn the camera around. I have no idea how to equip any of these. I have a feeling it's meant to be able to move. Jesus. Well, there you go, that was Mech Battle. That was an interesting game. Don't know why they're using copyrighted songs. Alright. Alright, next is... Galaxy X by Ahmed Hussein. This is on the display pro. Damn. When I get to 100. Oh, never mind, I died. There you go, that was Galaxy X. Alright, next is Astro Mech by Where What When Wait. Where What When Way How? Where Where, what, when, why, how? Info. Welcome to Astromech. In Astromech, you'll pilot a small salvage unit as an Astromech, a spacefaring modular android. Collect the parts to meet our quota, but be careful, time is money and fuel is expensive. Okay, that's an interesting control image. Debris field located. These visuals are really, really nice. Where are you? Where are all these other? It's like looking for a needle in a haystack here. I can't find anything. Try that again in case something didn't spawn. Just see if I'm missing anything. I really like the ship design and stuff, it's really cool. These two pylon-y things, where are they? Definitely aren't easy to find. Oh, found. Okay, one more. Target location. Hey. Ooh. There you go. was Astromech. That was really cool. Anything, when I hear Astromech, I could just think of Star Wars. Okay. Alright, I'm going to take another quick break, as I just go over a few things. All my pages are now done, but I know there's a few more entries that aren't on these pages because they were done after I did the document. So I'm just going to sort this out, and I'll be right back. Okay. Next up will be Shinobi. This is by Aran and Poytail. Aran Poytail sound effects. I like this visual style. It's nice and clean too. This is nice. Where are you? Come on. Let me just check the controls real quick. QEF. Well, that's one way to. That sword action. So there you go, that's Shinobi. Cool. Oh damn, I wasn't showing the sword. My mistake, I'll show it now quick. Alright, next will be Yacid. This is by Barrio and Special Set. Gun Headman. There you go. That's your Cid. Okay, next will be Escape the Mech by Dave Unbelievable. Come on. Oh, I can squash myself. Okay, this is hard. Ah, click down. Okay, I can't do that, but that's cool. Good visuals. Nice game. Okay, next will be Lindworm by Jet Dungeon Dragon. And this is a prototype. There you go, that was Lindworm. Nice sunset. Okay, next is Select a Mech. There you go. That was by Vince Lee Viz, Serene Pixels, and Hecker, by the way. Okay, next will be Rivals in the Sky by Steve Rinders, James Youngman, and Cassidy Liston. Liberate the sector, hex by hex from the forces of the Emperor. Green hexes have been liberated, red hexes still conquered. Icons on red hexes show the buff you get from liberating them. Fight enemy mech pilots, but beware, some may take it personally. When a black hex appears, it means it's the final battle awaits. The fight to the death with your greatest rival will decide the fate of the sector once and for all. Okay, I'll play Snail Game in a bit. Use left and right on the D-pad, A and D, or left and right arrow keys to aim your movement on the hex grid. You can move freely in liberated spaces, but cannot move through or conquer tile. Press up on the D-pad, W or arrow. Okay. Move west, shoot, use your beam, save bar, scroll through your sub weapons with X and B or the mouse wheel. Is everyone who worked on it? Another day, another defeat for me. Try me, Noah. These guys can't catch a break with me. I'm not sure if that's as far as it goes for now. There you go, that's cool. I like the concept of that. Next up we have Hereafter Lunar Front Easy by Liquid Mekan. Credits. Spec designs are really nice. Damn it. Thank you. landed. I'll leave it on that. I'm not good at it. Cool. A little vision. I know the story behind this, but it's a really cute Lomax design with the really nice graphics. Quite pleasant. There was also this entry, which I can't play because it's VR, but luckily the devs made this video, Mecha Mining Marvelous Martian Minerals. Looks very cool. So if you have VR, definitely check it out. That's by Aldegator, Nathan Hant, Taranaki, and Tyler Ganoli. There's another game, but when I download it, it says it's a virus, so I'm not going to stream it, and it has no ratings or no comments, and that makes me even more unsure. There was one more thing I had to show. Definitely check out the physical games if you get a chance. I know I want to, just haven't got the opportunity at the moment. Yes, I need to revisit Machine Scooter because apparently the glitch has been fixed. Hopefully now we won't die every time reading the story. Commander, headquarters, finally it's time to introduce yourself to Rachel. Rachel, hey, are you the chosen one Commander was talking about? I hope the sight of Rachel lifted your morale. If you complete this mission, then maybe they'll give you a hint on how to get to her room. Damn, I don't seem to be able to tell you much about Laura and what's going on here. Get into the mech. Our base is under attack, but really, we have an action here, and not some kind of individual novel. Enemy design. Get away from the base. Rachel, my hero, you did a great job. Your combos are amazing. However, you can only receive your reward in the form of a kiss after 5 seasons. So let's hurry up and move on to the next mission. It's necessary to investigate the place of this first strike the Deus Ex Machina did. According to legend, a great artifact is kept there, which is able to defeat the Deus Ex Machina once and for all. I can't read. Here we are. This is the place where everything started. This is where it all ends. We hit the SBFG 1000 here. No, 10,000. Mankind's most powerful weapon, which is capable of what's happening? Damn, the Deus Ex Machina showed up too early. You need to hold out while the gun is charging. Good luck. Oh shit. I like the look of this. Congratulations on completing our game, now it's time to fill in an unexpected plot twist, right? The flow of time and space in the structure of space would be disrupted without the Deus Ex Machina. Looks like you have no choice but to take your seat on the throne to save the universe. There you go. Jesus, just killed. God damn it. Okay. And now as special request, I'm gonna play the snail game. AKA a snail's quest for the trippiest chain ever. I tried it yesterday, I couldn't beat it. now is round two. God damn. That part is impossible, I swear. Oh my God! Thank you. God fucking damn it. No! Okay, that's it. I tried. I really tried, but I can't do it. So I think that's gonna do it all for today. Played every game, I'm pretty sure, so thank you for watching, and keep an eye out in a few days. Remember to keep voting, play all the games, and the results will come out Friday, and I will get the showcase video done and edited, and yeah, I'll see what I can do about the physical games as well. So thank you everyone, thank you for watching. We finally made it after God knows how many hours, so many entries, but we did it. Mech Jam 3 streams are done. Woohoo! Thank you everyone, thanks for watching, bye.